Let us discuss two basic terminologies and common terminologies in transaction management. They are deadlock and live lock. What is a deadlock? What is a live lock? And what are the differences between them? Let us go through the text at first. Deadlock is a situation that may result when two or more transactions are each waiting for locks to be released that are held by the other. So let us suppose there are two transactions, T1 and T2. Both are requiring data items balance X and balance Y. T1 has got the grant over the lock grant over the balance X and waiting for balance Y. And T2 has got the grant to get lock over the balance Y and waiting for the balance X. And that situation will produce a deadlock. In deadlock, transactions can wait for locks on data items. And in certain cases, some deadlock recovery routine must come into the play. The deadlock recovery routine must be initiated to retrieve the system from the deadlock situation. So that is a deadlock. Now, what about the live lock? In live lock, a transaction is left in a wait state for indefinite period of time, unable to acquire any new locks, although the DBMS is not in deadlock. So that is the situation. The locks, new locks are not getting granted. The new locks, for the new locks, the transactions are waiting, but the DBMS is not in the deadlock situation. To avoid live lock, a priority system can be used whereby the longer a transaction has to wait, the priority, the higher its priority. That means whenever a transaction is go on waiting, the system will increase the priority of the transaction so that the transaction will get an access over the some data items through locks in the due course of time. For example, FCFS queue can be used for waiting transactions. So in this way, there are different remedies there. In case of deadlock, some deadlock recovery routine may come to retrieve the system from the deadlock situation. In case of live lock, the priority of a certain transaction will go on increasing as long as it is waiting for one of the data item access through some locking. So this is the difference between deadlock and live lock and the respective remedies. Thanks for watching this video.